An exciting moment here tonight, as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
Here comes trouble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 495 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Look who's here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 588 pounds, the Militia!
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week. Team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Double underhook.
Power bomb.
Trampling the opposition.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
He takes control.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
I had that well scouted.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead, reciprocating the initial reversal.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He deflects it right back.
Axe handle finds its target.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Can he take advantage?
Hooked up.
DDT.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
He's taking some good hits.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Nasty knee.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Yeah.
Tag made. Double team maneuver in mind.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, driver. Spiked him. Yes, tag.
Here he comes off the tag.
Tag made. Double team action.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
The cover, shoulders down.
Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
He gets sent down to the floor.
He turns it around.
Sequence of reversals there.
A sit-out mat slam.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Counters that.
Dropkick.
Oh, great height.
Yeah.
Hoist it up.
Bang. Snap suplex. And this has got to be it.
Oof. Face stomp. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Enough already.
And he sends him to the corner.
Makes him pay with a counter.
They're gonna lock it in.
Bell lock is in.
Oh, body is not. And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it, and I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely, a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows. It's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Yeah. Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Able to reverse.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Producing a trampling. This match. Look at this fire. And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Straight punch. Nothing fancy.
Boom. What impact.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Search of a second win now.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
And watch this.
Letting him free? Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Uh-oh, in the clutches. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win it.
All tied up here, trying to power out. And a successful job.
Smart move.
Time to start dreaming. No.
He switches it back around.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. That should do it right there.
One, two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Trying to debilitate the capability.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
And the rope save him there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
He's ejected from the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Neckbreaker!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Oh, elbow drop! Piercing elbow.
We got a rope break.
Mentally and physically exhausted now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
Got a fracture in orbital.
Looking to take flight here.
From the top.
Knees right to the spine.
And finds a counter.
He moved. Can he capitalize?
Bang. That belongs on a highlight reel.
Try and end it.
One, two, three.
And a victory.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Terry.
cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
Oh! Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Tag made. Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection.
Landed face first.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. He's a projectile now.
Dislocate something.
Three.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Five.
Stomping down.
Six.
He's returning fire.
Seven.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
The top rope all the way to the floor.
Nine.
He beats the count, and this one continues.
Ooh, man, backbreaker.
He's going for it all.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Great reversal. Uncorks it. Uppercut.
Cravat locked in.
Neckbreaker.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He reverses it.
Strong takedown there. Got the tag. Got the tag. Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, my. Sent flying.
And help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Catches the leg.
A series of reversals.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the throat there.
Sent into the corner.
A tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Hard impact on the backdrop. Gets him with the counter.
Opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Face Buster plants him.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Hard impact on the back. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket. Running knee. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, knee to the jaw. Counter. And now there's an opening. Reversal on top of reversal. One way to leave the ring, I suppose. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Up on the turnbuckle now. Positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Suplex.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Clothesline!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Into the turnbuckle. Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh, man.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped. He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Big back body drive. You see the height on that?
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Down across the back.
He's trying again.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Universal Wrestling Television Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen.
Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late, but all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton.
Play. Bam.
Oh, and a bionic elbow.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Oh, able to counter.
Ooh, twist to the arm and then an elbow right to the shoulder.
Yeah.
Placed into the corner.
And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in. Armbar's in.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
See, he is feeling it now.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Oh, man.
Five. Here he comes, sliding back in.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
First up top. Strong shot to the back.
Well, there's more to come.
Ooh. And a big knee left over the ropes to the floor.
Up high. All the way to the outside.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
He's one step ahead there.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Able to get out of the way.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Oh, just turn that around.
You go up, you have to come down.
Power
slam.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And a kick out of only one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Into the pin.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Oh, that can shatter a jaw.
To retain the title.
Kicks out.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Time to end this.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty. I think the champ's got it.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, and still Universal Wrestling Television Champion.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called in your arm raised.